Here is the Fortress metal detector. We have it powered on. You'll see now it's set at 16 rejects. We'll now take a 1.8 ferrous sample strip. You'll see it registered, and now it shows 17. We'll do it again. Now it shows 18. This is a 1.5 millimeter brass sample. Now it shows 19. Or I should say 20. And again. The menu features are all working. These are the various setups.